Hello everyone, welcome to my channel which is Learning Institute, and today I am going to discuss about the nuclear forces. In the previous video I have already discussed the basic properties of nucleus, so must see the first part. So let's start the video for today. The nuclear force. We know that inside the nucleus there are proton and neutron, and protons repel each other strongly and they should fly apart, but it does not happen. क्योंकि nucleus के अंदर proton और neutron होते हैं, और proton same type के charge हैं, proton, तो उन्हें आपस में repel करना चाहिए, और अगर वो repel करेंगे तो उन्हें आपस में दूर हो जाना चाहिए, जबकि ऐसा नहीं होता. This tells us that there is a some kind. तो इसका मतलब ये है कि वहाँ कुछ एक एक्स्ट्रा स्ट्रॉन्ग टाइप का फोर्स है जिसकी वजह से न्यूक्लियस बाइंड किए हुए रहता है, जो प्रोटॉन के रिपल्सिव फोर्स से ज़्यादा होता है. These forces are न्यूट्रॉन न्यूट्रॉन फोर्स, प्रोटॉन प्रोटॉन एंड न्यूट्रॉन प्रोटॉन फोर्स. सो जनरली ऑल द फोर्सेज आर अट्रैक्टिव नेचर और ऑफ अट्रैक्टिव नेचर. These forces have following properties. Neutron always has attractive nature because जो satisfy होता है कि heavy nucleus जहाँ number of neutron ज़्यादा होते हैं वो stable होता है. इसका मतलब कि neutron और neutron के बीच जो force है वो attractive type का होगा. Proton कि smaller distance तो जब प्रोटॉन होते हैं तो उनके बीच अट्रैक्टिव फोर्स लगता है, और जब वो दूर होते हैं एक निश्चित डिस्टेंस पर तो उनके बीच रिपल्सिव फोर्स लगता है. सो दीज फोर्सेस आर शॉर्ट रेंज फोर्सेस. दीज फोर्सेस आर चार्ज इंडिपेंडेंट बिकॉज न्यूट्रॉन न्यूट्रॉन फोर्स आल्सो एग्जिस्ट. सो दिस इज चार्ज इंडिपेंडेंट. These forces are strongest known forces in nature. These forces are saturated by surrounding nucleons. These forces are spin dependent. These forces non-central part and also the velocity dependent. Now we discuss some problem which is asked in GATE 2000. So the question is, a mean momentum of a nucleon in a nucleus with mass number a varies as. So हमें ये बताना है कि जो momentum का mean है किसी nucleon में, nucleus के अंदर, उस वो mass के साथ कैसे vary करता है. So first choice is a, second a square, c is a to the power minus 2/3 and d is a power minus 1/3. So we can find as according to Heisenberg uncertainty principle, we know that the delta x into delta p equal to h bar, or we can write as delta p equal h bar upon delta x. So for the now for the nucleus of radius r, we can choose as delta x equal to r, because we क्योंकि हम न्यूक्लियस को एक स्फीयर जैसा मानते हैं, तो अगर इसका रेडियस आर है तो जो मैक्सिमम अनसर्टेनिटी होगी वो कितना होगी, 2r. दिस इज 2r. सो दिस 2r इज इक्वल टू डेल्टा एक्स. देयरफॉर फ्रॉम इक्वेशन वन, सपोज दिस इज इक्वेशन वन, डेल्टा पी इक्वल एच बार अपॉन 2r. ऑल्सो सिंस r इज प्रोपोर्शनल टू, this is the basic property of nucleus, so from this relation r is equal to r naught a to the power 1/3, where r naught is a constant, 1.2 into 10 power minus 15 meter. So from this relation and using equation 2 we can solve this. Delta p equal h bar upon 2 r naught. This is r is equal to r not a to the power 1/3. This is r equal to, so after solving or rearranging we get the delta p equal to this much. सो दिस क्लियरली शोज दैट द डेल्टा पी इज प्रोपोर्शनल टू ए टू द पावर माइनस 1/3. सो दिस इज द राइट आंसर. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज डी. द अनदर क्वेश्चन इज द मासेस ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एटम न्यूट्रॉन यूरेनियम आर गिवन बाई 1.0078, 1.0087 एंड 238.0508 AMU respectively, and the binding energy of nucleus uranium is therefore approximately equal to how much? A 120 MeV, B 1500 MeV, C 1600 and D 1800 MeV. So to solve this, we have to consider some results. This is the uranium, atomic number 92 and mass number 238. So the neutron number is 146. Also given as the mass of nucleus of uranium is 238.0508 AMU. Therefore, the binding energy can be written as delta M into 931.64 MeV. Now from the relation of binding energy, we can write as Z into mass of proton plus number of neutron into mass of neutron minus mass of nucleus into 931 into 64 MeV. So substituting all these value, this is number of proton, this is mass of proton, number of neutron 146 into mass of neutron minus mass of nucleus. So after solving, finally we get the 1803.347 MeV, which is nearly equal to 1800 MeV. So the correct option is D. Now the next question is the order of magnitude of binding energy per nucleon in a nucleus is 10 to the power minus 5 MeV, 10 to the power minus 3 MeV, 0.1 MeV or 10 MeV. So from the uncertainty principle, we can write as delta x into delta px equal h bar. Here delta x is equal to 2r. And R is the radius of nucleus, so we can write as delta px minimum equal to h bar upon 2r. So when the momentum is minimum, so kinetic energy also minimum, to delta p square upon 2m. This is from the relation kinetic energy equal to p square by 2m. So substituting the value of delta p equal h square, h bar square upon 8 mr square. So for a stable nucleus, we can say binding energy is of the order of minimum kinetic energy. किसी भी stable nucleus के लिए जो binding energy होती है वो minimum kinetic energy के बराबर होती है. Therefore, the binding energy equal to h bar square upon 8 mp mass of proton into r square. So after substituting all these values and after solving, we get 10 MeV, and this is the D option. So correct option is D. So this line is very important. For a stable nucleus, binding energy is of the order of minimum kinetic energy. So this is all about for today. I hope this is clear to all of you. Thanks for watching video. Thank you.